Tensions between the Alliance and the Horde have mounted as worldwide conflicts threaten to plunge the two factions into all-out war. Now, the Alliance has begun to tighten the noose, and whoever controls the towers in Eastern Plainlands controls the tide of battle. Just begun.